Hello YouTube, on a bright, pleasant Thursday early evening. I'm just off now to Weston for their weekly bike night. Why, the weather is nice and sunny. I expect there to be quite a few there tonight. And the plan is to do some off-bike filming. I'm going to try my 360 camera on the selfie stick. I'm also hoping to get the new drone up and get some footage, but that is going to depend on the wind again. Unfortunately, like it has done for the last couple of days, been hardly any wind for most of the day. Come about 3 o'clock, a breeze suddenly seems to get up from out of nowhere. And it is quite breezy at the moment, so it's probably going to be even worse right by down the seafront. But I'll see when I get there. Obviously, my new drone, I'm not going to risk putting that up if I think it's too windy. If I bought my old one, I might have risked it. Try to get so much practice in using the new one, all the different settings on it, before me trip to Wales in June. So my plans at the moment for there, obviously it's going to be weather depending as well. I'm hopefully going to get some good footage. From the drone and cameras, stills and everything. Obviously I'm taking my DSLR. Tonight I'm going A38. The last couple of weeks I've been going motorway to get there. Not this week. I've got away a little bit earlier. Best of luck to Craig and Goose and all the rest of the motor evers for their weekend in Wales this week for their annual Elan Valley tour. I normally do that one, but unfortunately this year I couldn't make it, hence why I'm doing one next month. At least the roadworks in Highbridge have gone, so I should have a clear run through there. What a lovely evening. Tonight I'm testing the power pack for me 10 on my helmet through me tank bag. It worked all right on Elan Valley, so hopefully it's going to work. I'll be using that on my Wales trip. Just to see what range I get on me full tank of fuel this time round, because when I fueled up last Sunday, because of where I fueled up and the cost of it, I put that crappy E10 in. See what mileage I get out of it. I'm pretty certain you get more out of E5. There, petrol's come down quite a bit compared to last week. Like 5p a litre, I think it's gone down. More or less 40 now all the way. Got a few bits where it's 50. How is it 40 and 30? Looks like it's going to be a busy one this week. Stop here and get me money out.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Good. Thank you very much.
Okay, thanks.
then you go on the bit.
Oh, you live here.
Yeah, you're a local,
Sid. Yeah, you're a local, Sid, you should know.